How should I store a hair system? Storing a hair system is easy if you follow two simple steps. First, make sure your system is clean. You do not want to leave tapes, glues, or residue from your cleaner on your system before you store them. When left on your hair system, these products can affect and break down the materials of your system. So make sure they're clean prior to storing them anywhere. Second, make sure your system is dry. Storing a wet or damp system will end up smelling like day-old laundry you forgot to take out of the washer. So make sure your system is spotless and dry prior to storing. Once you've completed these two things, you can store your system in the box or the bag in which you received it. Use the plastic mold to help maintain its shape, then place in a dry place, and you're good until next time. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye.